Powertrain assembly sits on a couple pieces of wood screwed together. An angle bracket was cut in half to reduce cost, which sits on the base with a couple of screws on each side. Multiple shaft collars were used as well as flat bearings. Bolts and nuts were used to screw the flat bearings together. Two small drive shafts were used as well as one medium drive shaft where the pulley is. A 60-tooth gear was used as the input, with a 36-tooth gear used as the output.